I actually helped out a client where she also had two kids, but they were at the time 16 and 19. She had a daughter and a son, and her husband had passed away from cancer. They found out he had cancer, and a month later, he passed away. And at that time, they had no planning in place. So she was left with a mortgage and the two kids. One was in college, the other one was about to start college in a few years. And she just said, I had to pick up an extra job. If something happens to me, I don't know what my kids are going to do. We let them just focus on school. They don't have a job, and I don't want them to have to lose the house or change their not be able to go to college and have to work if something were to happen to me. So she said that she tried applying for other insurances, and they were just telling her that they couldn't do it, and that she wasn't qualifying. So I went and I tried to look for an insurance that would take her, given that she did have a pre-discovered illness. Unfortunately, we were able to set her up with some coverage, and she feels secure. And she actually called me a month ago because she was very, very sick, and she said, I was worried that something was going to happen to me, but I knew that my kids were going to be okay. And she was super grateful. Fortunately, she is okay, and she's out of the hospital. But just knowing that she had that peace of mind and she didn't have to have that extra stress on top of her, something happens to me, what happens to my kids? That's the special moment, and that's what truly matters and what makes my job very important to me.